Chinese paddlefish is the fish that survived the dinosaur extinction, but not humankind. They've been around for 200 million years. Were declared extinct in 2020 due to human overconsumption and pollution. Overfishing and pollution contributed to their demise.